All right, guys, we're back.
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made. You mean pirate-made.
Sure.
So, where we left off was,
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Alright, so where we left off was,
Sam, let's check this out.
Wraith also found where the treasure was. The location of the treasure may be located at. Not only that, but,
supplies from an earlier expedition. What you got there?
Burns.
Alright. So I'm just gonna talk about, I'm just gonna scroll this down. I'm not gonna read it. Alright, so anyway, where we left off was...
Holy crap, Sam, this was written by Burns' grandson.
Well, makes sense. The cross in Panama was hollow. Must be following the same clues as us.
Was, Wraith also found the location of the treasure. But not only that, but Elaine also found out, what Nathan was up to. So, she definitely wasn't happy about that. And we don't know if his marriage is ruined or not. Probably is.
Nathan, up there.
Oh, well, that this definitely is. Qualifies as man-made.
But that's pretty much what's happened
pirate
so far.
Made.
All right. Even though Sam's okay about it, Nathan is not. He could have just lost the most important thing of his life. So, the best thing that ever happened to him. That's what I meant to say. Okay, let's see.
Like an old lookout tower. Let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
Banana. There we go. Whoa. And let's examine this thing.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
Like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Look down there. It's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing.
Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Alright, so it seems like we gotta find where this arrow leads us to. Oh, what's this?
Huh. It's a door of some kind. Covering a chamber?
A massive chamber. For storing a bunch of treasure?
No way. Not with his ego. Wherever Avery put the treasure is going to be the most elaborate place we've seen yet. And it would be well protected, too.
That makes sense.
Okay. So thinking we're going to find treasure in there, that's no. Oh.
Let's follow these arrows, see where they go.
So that arrow leads over there. So we're gonna go see what's over there. Ooh-wee.
Come on, we're shipping out.
Yeah, I'm coming.
I'm a little tired, guys. It's actually 1 a.m.
Hey, look,
in the morning.
Another arrow over there.
So, I guess I'm just enjoying myself.
I'm gonna take a look around. You wanna come?
Thought I might as well do another commentary for you guys. So, let's see. We gotta find a way up there.
Hey, look up there. It's like a pulley system or something. I don't see a way up, though.
Oh, we'll find a way. So, this arrow leads somewhere over there. So we'll find something over there.
Time to go.
All right. Probably treasure, maybe?
Be sure to.
Okay, so we have arrow number 2 leading us where? Oh, nope. Not gonna go that way. Maybe we can make a speedy way up. Nope. Okay, then, let's see.
See another one of those arrows.
My bad. Okay, so let's see what's up here. Yep. And look what we found here. Treasure. Persian leather case. Notebook case. Alright, nice. Ho-ho-ho. Thank you, but I'll take the wheel.
Giant gate.
Good sign. Secret cave, stairs. This looks promising. Here we go.
You got it, man. This is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
Let's see, that from almost or probably ruining my marriage? I don't know, man. Okay.
All right.
There we go.
Back in business.
Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Whoa.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right? So, does this qualify as the most elaborate place we've seen yet?
It's up there.
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Anything down here? Tiny bronze spouted bowl. Cool. Looks Persian. Alright.
Oh, look. The main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
Gonna need to find another way around.
Ho ho. I think I found a way. There we go.
Hey, Sam, come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Go there.
Okay, come on through. Thank you. Yeah, sure thing. Jeez. There's lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
Treasure here.
What do you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well,
there's a path, but I don't see another way up yet. Hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there?
God damn it.
Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. My best friend away. Got two psychos.
Whoa!
You're already up here?
Where were you?
Finding a way to get you up here. All right. Just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay.
Clearly, everything's fine.
Yeah, that's where I tried to go. Couldn't find a way through, though.
Nice view.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
All right.
Anything?
Hang on a sec.
It's a dead end.
Oh, shit.
All right, we'll head on back then.
Now what?
There's got to be a way across.
I don't want to risk it, but let's see. Oh gosh. Well, it was worth the risk, right? All right, let's try this again. Okay. Oh,
there's a path down here.
Great. Bye bye.
There we go.
In here.
Got it.
Treasure? Nope. All right.
Looks like we're still on the right track.
Let's take a look around here.
How the hell did no one find this?
Would you look at this? And treasure. What's this? Oh, an Ottoman helmet. Interesting. Maybe like a Janissary helmet or something? I don't know. It's nice though. Would make sense. The Ottomans did have trade to the Indian Ocean.
Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did.
Ho ho! Yeah. Oh man, are you serious? All right.
It's like we're heading down.
Right behind you.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Whoa.
Sam, come around this way. Holy shit! You doing okay?
All right.
Someone is having way too much fun. All right, so let's look around and see.
Whoa. Sam, check it out. It's Avery's ship.
The fancy.
Yeah, attacking the Gunsway.
That's how it all started.
Our code.
Avery and Two holding court over their captains.
Looks like they're writing their code of conduct.
Pirate Bill of Rights.
Look, pirate captain's sigils.
All gathered around Avery. Nathan, this is the story of the founding of Libertalia.
Blueprints. Well, brown prints.
Okay, so I think this is where it all began.
Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. Think they actually built all this stuff?
With these guys, I don't know anymore.
This.
It's really well made. Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land.
Theme park, I like that. Let's take a swim, guys. Let's see what's over here.
Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions probably past their sell-by date. So what the hell was this place?
Probably, maybe. I mean, we said Libertalia, right? So, maybe provisions for Libertalia or something like that? Libertalia? I don't know how to pronounce it, really. Libertalia. Okay. So we came from here. And we're going this way. Well, I think we are. Oh, treasure. What's this? A peculiar tortoise. A peculiar tortoise shell box. Peculiar tortoise shell box. Box. Okay, yeah. Sorry, guys, I bit my tongue. Really badly, so I might sound a little bit off. Ah. Okay, let's see. Where are we supposed to go? Huh. Oh, here we go. So what's this?
Here we go.
Mechanism's busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay.
This is heavy. Just think about all that treasure. Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back. Shit.
Whoa.
That looks like we got ourselves another trial.
Sure looks like it. Let's see what these do.
Nothing.
Symbols on the spears don't match the ones on the line.
Aha. You can rotate them.
Ah, they turn the symbols.
That'll help.
Nobody became a fierce assault.
Spinning both symbols at once.
Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it.
All right. Number two
Here
is down.
Go again. We got, let's see, Joseph Farrell, William Mays, T.
Tariq bin Malik and Christopher Condon. 8 out of 12.
Hey, look, symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Jeez.
Bin Malik guy. He looks Moorish.
Yeah, he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Who's us? Coming to where the action is.
And our star pirate.
Uh-huh. Which is kind of weird.
Okay, so we're missing Henry Avery then. Alright, so let's just go this way and see where it leads us.
Let's see. Where to now?
Shit.
There's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down.
Yep, I'm cool taking a swim. Oh, seriously? All right.
Oh, that's a long way down.
Okay. Up we go.
So,
then, guys.
Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up? You know, your other adventures.
No, I did not mean to do that.
Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up compared to your eye?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet.
Whoa. I'm supposed to leave.
Okay, island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. There he is, He's talk about larger than life.
Yeah, he's big.
All right.
Looks like he's got a spyglass. He's not really looking for
him. I bet you that spyglass is just pointing to something else. Supposed to go up.
Hey, come on, Sam.
Oh, no. Oh, you do the honors. I insist, come on.
Awesome, cool.
Alley-oop.
All right, Captain. What are we looking at?
Aha! There. That's where the treasure is, baby.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island. No skull.
That's gotta be it.
Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay.
That's not good. And we were found.
Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
That was at the beginning of the game. Stop here for today. I know this was a little bit shorter, but I gotta get some Z's, you know what I mean? I gotta get some sleep. So I'll see you guys next time.